And they're off. For the lead, down on the inside is Runaway High. And on the outside, You Can Be Magic against the rail. Showstopper, four wide out. That's going to be Tenneke as the fillies make their way into the casino turn. And coming out with the lead is Showstopper, closest to the rail. Shadowing outside by Runaway Hiding. Three out. That's going to be You Can Be Magic, three lengths back. We got Ami 10 rounding out the top four. To the outside is Tenneke in the fifth spot. Three lengths back. Scooting up the rail is Amber Waves. And trailing the field, about 10 out of it is Rhoda's Jewel. Opening quarter, 23-3. And even farther back in the field is She's Flashy. And down the back stretch, a run. It's Showstopper with the lead by a nose. On the outside, Runaway Hiding. Three out. That's going to be You Can Be Magic laying in the third spot. About two lengths back in Ami 10 in the fourth spot. Shadowed on the outside by Tenneke. Against the rail, Amber Waves. Another length and a half back to Rhoda's Jewel. And eight to the trailer. She's Flashy. A half on the board of 48-1. They slowed it down a tick. Now grabbing a lead on the outside is You Can Be Magic. Went on by and opens up a solid two lengths. Showstomper lays in second. Four lengths back. We got Ami 10. To the outside is Tenneke as they round the far turn and set down for the stretch drive. You Can Be Magic and Romero leads by almost two lengths. Running in second, Showstopper angling out for clear sailing. And McKee's got his runner angled right out and now bearing down on the leader. It is Showstopper on the outside, goes right on by, pokes ahead in front. Down against the rail, You Can Be Magic. Showstopper and McKee has it down against the rail. You Can Be Magic is working off of the rail, but Showstopper McKee went right on by. From out of the clouds, She's Flashy is absolutely flying for the second spot, but Showstopper gets it done.